Hey guys, in my videos, I just noticed that this girl, you've seen her on my videos, tries to act like cool and stuff. I might delete this part, but like, hopefully she doesn't check my videos, because I've just noticed it. Like, and when she dances, she always goes like this. She's like, and it's like, I don't know. But I think she tries to act cool in my videos. But she does have a channel, but it got deleted for some reason. Even though she's my bestie, I just think she's trying to look cool in these videos. Don't tell her that I said this. You do not comment it on my videos. You can comment it on this video. But that's it. And, she just tries to, like, look cool in my videos. And here's a video. Because I know you guys wanted to, like, I was like, yeah, I played volleyball. And here's me, a video of me, serving the ball. It has no sound. That's me. I just served the ball and we got another point. This was, in November. Now I'm doing basketball. But here's me serving twice. Or three times, actually, twice. But that's a video of me serving, because you guys asked if I did volleyball. Here's me, like, in my stance, you know, getting ready. I did volleyball, and I've done basketball before. Yeah. Because she's my bestie. Oh my gosh, before. She's my bestie, but sometimes she can just, like, try to be, like, cool. And, like, it's not, like, really nice. Because she can get, like, oh yeah, I'm the better one. And, like, oh yeah, I'm so cuter or something. I just want to express my feelings to y'all. Because I know, like, most YouTubers, like, new ones, like me, they don't really, like, express their feelings with you. Which just makes me seem like... And, by the way, I sprained my ankle, so I'm wearing a brace right now, an elastic one. And here's the other foot, because this one doesn't have a brace. This one has a brace, because I sprained my ankle, so, I'm sarcastic. You guys might know my friend Callie from that vid where I'm like, oh yeah, I'm recording my best friend and she doesn't know it. I'm really surprised that she actually, like, didn't know I was recording her, but yeah, she, like, turned around and she was like, or something. And my friend Ashna, she moved to Delhi, India. She's awesome. I love her as a bestie. And, yeah, I just really wanted to have this, like, big talk with y'all. And, you guys might know, but I have a shout out to Miss Mink, my third grade teacher. She was awesome. And she moved to Arkansas, and I miss her a lot. Like, I literally, like, cried for 3 weeks. Here she is doing, like, a random dance. It was, like, I made a Material Girl thing on it, but it was, like, okay. And I was, like, peanut butter, peanut jelly. Which one can you make to make three? It was horrible. But here's the video. And, she's just been kind of, like, a little bit rude lately, but, because sometimes she, like, makes me record videos, like, I say no, but she, like, just grabs my phone and starts recording sometimes on either YouTube, because that video, my bestie's being weird in the background, I can show you which one I'm talking about, and she's like, like something I kind of forgot. She's like, my bestie was being weird in the background, and I don't want her to do that again. This one. Need to be, you took my heart and broke it into blah blah blah. But she made that video and she said my bestie was being weird in the background. I was dancing. That was bad. But like, I don't know if she like hates me or something, because she keeps making these videos like, oh yeah, my bestie's being weird in the background. I was dancing. I was dancing. I'm not being weird, I'm dancing. And then she literally dances in one of my videos and she's like, oh yeah, dancing is fun. Is it weird to you? Like, because look, we filmed this video together. Oh, not that one. And she said, oh yeah, that dance was so fun. We should probably do it again. Let's do Go Good Young. I love my game million, but no. She thinks dancing is weird. By the way, shout out to my friend Luciano. She's going to middle school next year. So am I. Because we're in fifth grade, y'all. You don't have to do this, but comment your grade. You don't have to if you don't want to. But please like. Love y'all. And I may be joining, like, maybe starting this YouTube channel called The Daisies. Because, like, they're my favorite flower. And we'll have all my friends recording TikToks on them. And it's, like, one big YouTube short account or videos. And it's, like, gonna be, like, pretty cool. Okay? Bye. Heart y'all.